You know, many people think that Erwin and I are just having fun on the air. But you also have to realize as soon as we go off mic, we have important duties to perform. Otherwise, the FCC will kick our butts. And Erwin right now is consulting with the FCC robot and making sure that we are up to spec on any alerts that might be coming down the pike.
I'm back.
So what did the FCC robot say?
It wasn't a civil emergency. That's all that matters.
Thank heaven.
It was a weekly required test. That's all.
And I won't chop into my car. I've got peaches, candy, I'm a lovable man, and I can take you to a new star. Cause I'm your vehicle, baby, I'll take you anywhere you wanna go. I'm your vehicle woman, and by that I'm sure you know that I love you, need you, want you, gotta have you, child. Great God in heaven, you know I love. Well, if you wanna be a movie star, I'll get a ticket to Hollywood. And if you'd rather stay just the way you are, well, I think that you really should. Cause I'm your vehicle, baby, I'll take you anywhere you wanna go. I'm your vehicle woman, and by that I'm sure you know that I love ya, need ya, want ya, gotta have you, child. Great God in heaven, you know I love. Drop into my car. I've got peaches, candy, I'm a lovable man, and I can take you to the nearest star. Cause I'm your vehicle, baby, I'll take you anywhere you wanna go. I'm your vehicle woman, and by that I'm sure you know that I love ya, need ya, want ya, gotta have ya, child. Great God in heaven, you know I love. Cause I love ya, need ya, want ya, gotta have you, child. Great God in heaven, you know I love you.
Hi, tiger. Teach me, tiger, how to kiss you. Wah, 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 wah. Show me, tiger, how to kiss you.
How to tease you.
gonna squeeze you. All of my love I will give to you. But teach me, tiger, or I'll teach you.
April Stevens.
Gotta love it.
You can find that on a CD, the best of Nino Tempo and April Stevens. It was a hit, I think.
It's a hit in my book.
She's a hottie, that April Stevens.
She's easy on the eyes.
Yeah, so is he, I guess, if you're into that sort of thing.
Their cover of Land of a Thousand Dances, I saw Scopatone.
Yeah.
I couldn't believe, when you told me they were brother and sister, I was very disturbed. Because they looked a little bit too friendly in that Scopatone.
Yeah.
If you live in Washington, bury deep your gun. Stay away from the killing game. Educate the poor, all the victims of the drug war. Fill their lives with hope instead of shame. If you live in Washington, where shadows hide the sun, where mothers search in vain for missing young, shine your light to guide those seeking freedom's side, breaking through the chains in Washington. If you live in Washington, sound the fife and drum. Get to know your neighbors and their needs. Let prayer and support bring power to abort the injustice of poverty and greed. If you live in Washington, bury deep your gun. Bury it down, never to be found. Where children can abuse it, accidentally misuse it. Practice peace, lay your weapon down. Some say the war of races led to Washington's disgraces. The lack of jobs put minorities in the hole. How many can even read the Ten Commandments that we heed, or understand the suffering of a soul?
If you live in Washington, bury deep your guns.
I'm concerned. What if people did as this guy wanted? I mean, okay, couldn't all these buried guns eventually sink through to China?
Yes.
Then where would we be? A bunch of crazed, pissed off Chinese people with all the guns from Washington.
Yeah.
Bad idea.
Bad idea. Real bad idea. Whew. That was W. Scott Schell, a man who just oozes earnestness.
We're gonna burn in hell.
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 You know, there's a new tradition here going on at just almost at 4 o'clock. Poor Joe has to sit in here and listen to this crap.
And I think you'll be able to picture Sylvia at home with her little keyboard as she's singing this song into her little tape recorder. Here on Incorrect Music, Sylvia Lipson.
There was a pogrom. was a pogrom in a district called Crown Heights in the borough of Brooklyn in the city of New York. In America, in the United States of America. In the United States of America, there was a pogrom in a district called Crown Heights in the borough of Brooklyn in the city of New York. In America, in the United States of America, in the United States of America, there was a pogrom in that 1991.
Some songs just end too soon.
Well, she's definitely not in the Melinda Jackson Parker attitude of performance, in which you can make a 2-minute song stretch out for a long, long time. That was Sylvia Lipson performing Crown Heights Pogrom.